This is the start of our holiday. Our holiday. Coming up to the airport. See whether we can park the car.
All this year I'm off to sunny Spain. Hey, viva España. I'm taking the Costa Brava plane. Hey, viva España. If you'd like to chat to Matador in some cool cabana and meet señoritas by the score. España, por favor.
Here we are in the supermarket. Seeing what we're going to buy. We've got some muesli, some leche.
Do you want to ask the camera?
Yeah, what do you have? Semi-skim or skim?
We have semi-skim normally.
Having an argument now, Luce, over what milk we're going to have.
Yeah.
Oh, we missed the oranges falling on your head.
Hi, Sharon.
We missed it.
Pop will go on.
Right, come on, Luce. We're going to hide behind the pillar now. There they are. There they are doing their shopping. There they are.
Found it!
See what they've got in their trolley.
Yeah. Ah, we're being interrogated on video.
Good morning.
Your dad didn't get my carried a watermelon joke. But some other lady got it and she laughed, so it's okay. Okay.
Where's Cam? Cam has escaped.
He's looking around.
There he is. There's Cam. Caught him.
Oh, okay, got you.
And your bum can't fit the weather.
Okay.
Right, we're down here now. Or I am.
Oh, right, okay, then you're going to suffering.
There's Eunice. Oh no, Uni. There's Cam. Tis the same size, isn't it?
What?
Tis the same size. Is it warm in there?
Lovely warm.
Yes. Well done, Cam. Here he comes. Give some commentary, Daddy. Come and bring them to me.
Come on, Daddy.
Women.
Give them to Kenneth. Kenneth will look after them. Oh, dear me. That was close.
That was close. Is it warm?
Yeah, it's lovely.
It's lovely.
Oh, it's lovely and warm.
Oh,
don't do that on film.
What?
Don't do that on film.
Just got to jump in, Kate.
What?
Jump in.
Move away from me.
That's it.
Help. Help. Help.
worry, sir. I'm a lifeguard.
Yes.
Get hold of your flotation device.
What do I do then? I can't swim.
It's all right, we'll teach you. It's all about muscle memory.
Don't buy into it, it's a myth.
No, I'm thinking more like a presenting quickly.
Call ourselves the Muggles.
Well, yeah, it's quite nice.
Call ourselves what?
The Muggles.
We're not calling ourselves the Muggles.
Hans put his eyes shut.
Oh,
ow!
There you go.
That's nice. The game was you.
Hey,
Jude. Well, forever.
Frozen in history. I'm going to come to our door now.
They're nice pictures, can I like them?
Could
you send them?
Yep. Yes, how would you like them sent?
Mail.
No, Cam, don't. Don't jump.
First class post.
Can you send them on WhatsApp or something?
Yeah.
Thank you. You just...
I don't know where they are then.
What?
Is that it, those?
Oh, yeah. Snapchat. I don't know, but they're not showing up.
Slide good. To the left.
You told me not to do it, and then you did it.
Mm-hmm.
You got
that.
Slide for the left. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm going to get a bunch of the face here.
Hang on, let's stop. Stop again a minute.
Right, take two.
Hang on, I haven't got there yet.
Oh no, why are we doing this? This is going to haunt us for the rest of our lives.
You know, Will, my videos of you dancing is growing in numbers, mate.
Yeah, you've got two now.
This you ready?
Like as good as Lucy Booth's five things.
I'll give you a private one later.
Oh, I haven't seen that one. I haven't seen that.
Ready?
Very good.
Very good. Clap. Everybody clap. Excuse me. Daddy, did you clap?
No.
It was rubbish.
Not very nice.
I tell you what, it's going to dark quickly, isn't it?
Well, now.
About 15 seconds ago, it was quite.
It's now his bedtime.
I looked at this.
Careful, he'll be getting his orange and going up the stairs in a minute. Careful.
Is the bed made?
Careful, yes, it's the bed made.
I looked at my watch at 9:10 and it was light. It's now 9:30, almost dark. 20
it's
minutes.
Dark. It's amazing, isn't it? Didn't that light just come on?
Yeah, it's magic.
I put my hands in the air.
Alexa stopped.
Alexa, play Fast Car by Tracy Chapman.
What a random song to pick by Mr. Chapman.
I can play this on guitar.
Can you?
Yeah. It's like one of the ones.
Can you
sing
it?
No.
Can you learn to sing Tenerife Sea? Play that on guitar.
No.
Nearly had it sorted.
We've got a fast car.
Well, there you go. You play guitar, at least you sing. Double lag.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, we're pretty skinny.
Alexa, so, louder!
I can sing Before He Cheats. I'm good at that one, aren't I?
You are good at that.
Alexa!
Probably not a good willing song.
Louder!
Crumpet.
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 What's the name of the song?
This one, I know this one. Yeah. I know a lot of songs, but I don't know what they're called, who they're by.
Yeah.
You used to know them all. You used to know absolutely all.
I know
all
the old 45s, I know all them. I don't know this whole modern trap.
We need to put George
Ezra.
We haven't
had him yet.
He's been in my
head all day.
Put it on Twitter.
Oh, has she?
Oh,
no, Cam has.
Oh, Cam has.
That's cool.
Cam, you've been a naughty boy.
No. Did you put the last one on Twitter as well?
Yeah. Oh, I haven't seen that. You got one
I put
yesterday.
Someone like rocking in Spain or rocking in España. Be like.
Is that yours? Yeah.
I'm going to have to follow you on Twitter now. You're just trying to get more followers. What's your username?
CamWarren22.
Come on.
Right. Shh. We're all going down. We're all going down.
We're looking
to Mandy's. We're looking... What?
It's Lily Juice.
Oh, right. Right, we're going to... put the stuff up for Mandy, but we're not sure what we're going to put it up with. Right, I'm going to fall down the steps here. Shh. Oh. house now. We're hoping that Mandy's asleep. We're coming up to the door. I think you've just seen Alex in the door. But we've got to be very quiet. Very quiet. We've got these things here. Of activity here. Shame we haven't got any sellotape. But you've got to stop it somewhere. Yeah, somehow. How do you?
I've got tick tape.
Cam, haven't you got anything in a paramedic bag? You don't have a paramedic bag. Where have you got that from? Have you been back to ours?
There's no Gucci. It's not like Gucci, which might be confusing.
That's good.
G-U-C-C-I.
Red is not the right colour.
That's good.
She's in. She's like a surgeon.
Go on, go. Go for it.
No, so you need to push it all the way down.
Such a secret operation. Such a secret operation. A bit more gin required there. A bit more gin. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is coming alive. This is coming alive. We should have helium in, but Lucy's blowing helium into them. Here we go. Here we go. Right, we're going outside now. Put it outside. I don't know. Oh God! Well, you could use the next door neighbour's house. Look.
I don't think they like that.
They won't mind. They'll never come to that side of their house. Yeah. Yeah.
Because then you could have happy birthday on that.
Yeah. So it can be seen. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be better. Because it's so everybody can see it. but don't forget that's somebody else's house there.
Where do you want it to go?
Well, behave.
I'll put the end of it here.
Is there anybody living next door?
I don't think so.
All right. Yeah, that's good.
Can you see it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's brilliant. Just for you. You're on candy camera. Oh, I just said, is anybody living in there? It's a 60th birthday tomorrow.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
I'll take you all down, don't worry.
I think that looks really good.
Stand on the stones.
I like the France flag in the middle.
It's kept depleting itself a bit.
Oh, that's all right. I think you've all done very, very well.
Hey, you helped.
I haven't. I've videoed.
You needed your artistic flair.
Yeah, you're the management of it all.
Where's that gin? Oh, it's still in that cup.
In my belly. There.
The cup of gin is still, mug of gin is still there. Right, I think you all ought to get together so we can have a joint photograph of you all. That's it, Lucy, get your hair right. There we are. There we are, with your gins. With your gins. Excuse me, this way. That's it. No, it's not. Mandy. Happy birthday, Mandy. She's asleep downstairs. Right. There we are. Okay. We're going home now. Bye-bye. So we're meeting here at 11.
Are
you sure?
I did the logistics before you started.
You sure? Lucy?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Right. We're going now. Bye-bye. Night-night. Come on, let's go. Bye-bye. Come on. Oh, bang the door. Come on, Luce. Let's go home.
Very lovely.
And we're off for coffee now. Off for coffee. There we are, and there's the happy birthday in the light. We can actually see it now. So we're off now, as I said, for coffee, and hopefully to have a lovely day. They've gone without me, so I better hurry up. Here comes the birthday girl. They are just arriving.
Why have you got to put it on that?
Parking the car. There she is. Everybody's very embarrassed with me.
I'm not.
Please put it in your bag, I've been told.
I'm loving it.
It's my new selfie stick. Right, we're here at Le Barra now.
Yes.
We're just reorganising the whole of the bar. Not quite sure what we're doing. Oh, I can see, yeah. Yeah, so we're going to be out of the sun, I think. All I've got is everybody's backs. But there's the birthday girl. She's going to be at the head of the table. Here we go. The market, the Tuesday market. Los Bolognas.
Can we in a minute?
It's on his cane.
Here we are. Everybody's back view. He's just choosing some sunglasses. And look where the old boy is. Only just seen him. Somebody will come and ask you what the price is in a minute. There's the chicken. Here we are at this stall, looking at sunglasses. And look at the chap behind.
I'm getting these ones, but they've got a slightly golder frame.
Lots of them, lots of sunglasses. Kenneth's looking at handbags. Do you want a man bag?
Yeah.
Like Keith's?
Yeah.
Nothing in that box over there?
No. He's just that shouted sour, but he's not going to do it again now. They're over there. Huh? We're here. I'm not sure whether this is supposed to be a race or a fight. Is it a fight or a race? This is like coming home. We're back at our old pool. It's just lovely. Yeah, it's a fight now. I don't know whether these two girls thought they were going to have a very quiet read by the pool, but they are not. There's Lucy and Alex. Oh, real fight now. Real fight. Oh, Will's off. Will's off.
Andy, happy birthday to you.
You're right.
Oh, isn't that lovely?
Lovely. Thank you.
Well done,
thank
mate.
You.
You've done well.
Thank you.
Well,
thank
I say, thank you. You only get to look at it.
Yeah.
We've got to find somebody else called Mandy now.
Oh. Where'd my glass go?
Well, I didn't see that coming.
Oh no.
Thank you.
The one thing that came with me the other day that I do actually like, they changed.
There's Mandy's birthday cake. And there's Mandy.
They change it from Bobby to Neville, don't they?
Yeah.
I like that. Because I like the immediate link from Moody to Neville.
Yeah.
That's what
which
it
is nice.
Yes. There's Cam playing with
I think
the
that's
cake.
That's like the only thing that's good.
He's stressed. Yeah. Yes, he's just choked.
Luna
Cam has just choked.
In the
we didn't video Cam choking,
when
but he's okay now.
He's okay now.
There's Lucy.
Yeah, Thomas is ruined. As is Ginny.
There's Will.
Yeah.
There's everybody else here.
And I don't really struggle because I actually.
Actually, that's fairly easy to do.
Okay, let's
why is my phone
did you take it?
Sorry.
Okay, so we're just gonna
take it.
Take a picture.
Right.
So we're doing, just take a picture.
All right.
And then they're
going to
take a video.
Come on,
Swiffy. So you've got this all sweet and happy. So basically, I'm just going to do what I do, and then you just look at camera. No, you just put it down.
What are we doing?
And I'll go. We'll go back on each. Go on your phone. Okay. Just be normal, like you did last time. So okay. Okay.
I don't know.
Alex was trying to look.
I feel like you looked at the camera before you turned away.
Did I? What's your passenger?
We need you back on there, Sharon.
What?
We need you back on there. I've got the video up
didn't
now.
Miss it, Sarah.
I missed it on the video, yeah. Yeah. Can you do it again? Holly, can you get your mum on the on it again, please?
Come on, Holly, come on, girl. Get sorted. Go for it. Can I see you swim?
Then the whole of Eton Golf Club.
Oh, no, she
no, I have to.
She wouldn't do that, Sharon. Sharon, would
of
you, Sarah?
She wouldn't.
Sarah wouldn't. Oh, just like sisters.
Yeah. Right, come on, Sharon.
I haven't got a sister.
You have? You've got Sharon?
I've got Sharon.
Yeah.
My sister. I haven't got a sister.
That's sweet, isn't it, Sharon? Now, I'm not going to be in a slow picture.
Nothing to do with me, Rev.
I think it's.
Well, I don't want to fall off on the step. I'll hold the tail, you hold the handle, and that will be fine. Are you on? You're not in the middle, you're not in the middle.
No, I don't need to be in the middle.
She's off, it's all gone.
She's off, there we are.
Let go, Polly, or
I'll fall in. We wouldn't want that, you wouldn't be showering.
Not yet. Thank you, Polly!
Go on, Adam, see if you can get on as well with your mum.
You just wanted to fall in, don't you? You are a little what's-it.
Holly, can't you get on as well?
No, she can't.
Says me who's frightened. Says me who's frightened to death of water.
Keep filming, you might get that special moment.
Yeah.
I'll go behind you.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Tadpoles.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Tarpon.
You eat them and you go. And
oysters.
Really gross. Yeah.
Just
bite you lots of
snails. Gnats. Mosquitoes.
Yeah.
Snake. anaconda.
No. Like
you're saying, rattlesnake.
Yeah. apparently we're all them.
Humans.
No. a badger. A badger. Yes. Not a cheetah.
Large cat.
Big cat. Yeah. Yes.
Ooh. Top lizard. Big lizard. They're really
red,
pretty.
Black dots.
Fishy Barnabies.
Little bug.
Fishy Barnabies.
Fishy Barnabies.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Okay,
what
are
they doing? One leg. Stand on one leg.
Stand on one leg.
And they pick up and they eat a lot of.
It's a bingo.
Yes.
Okay,
something like a very dry one.
Same as a thing you get on the building.
Sandhill. Sandhill.
Right. Yes. Okay, dinosaur.
Big,
dinosaur.
Small arms.
Big dinosaur.
Old group that Mark Bolan was in.
Yeah.
Yeah, the big cat.
Big dinosaur.
The big
dinosaur. Dinosaurus Rex.
Yes. Okay.
Not an alligator.
Not an alligator. The
crocodile.
Yeah. Here we are now. It's Thursday. And we're coming into Cartagena. This is where we usually walk. Oh, there's the warships over there. Kenneth's leading.
Some of the big warships are from everywhere.
Kenneth's in front. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Oh, we need to go and have a look at that. There's more as well. There's the open top bus. We've been on that once before. Trying to find car park. Right, we've parked the car now in the car park. And there's the warship over there. Cam's just going to get in the way now. Lucy's going to get in the way. There's Will. But if you can see over there, it's a massive, great thing.
Yeah, we were spotting
him.
Yeah, I said we would take Cam there, he can see his people.
There we all are.
So we're working out, you know, teach colleagues if we can
Run
together.
So when you move
over
here?
No, ask Mum.
Alex is being sprayed. Is that bike cream or sun cream?
Mum, have we got any bike cream?
There's a boat trip. And there's there's another old, very old boat over there. Look at that. Oh, that's a very old boat. There's Cam.
Need something in the background.
Taking his selfie with a defibrillator. Well, it's 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock. And it's very hot. Very hot. Here we all are. Right, we're here now, and look where we are. We're right outside Zara. Everybody's congregating. See whether they're going to go into Zara. Oh, Lucy's going into the shop there.
No.
Oh, this is a lovely shop. And then there he is. He's found a seat. He's found a seat. Right, we're in Zara now. Lots of things. Lots of things. Oh, that's quite nice. Yeah, that's quite nice. Yeah. You're having that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Are you buying it for me?
If you want. Right, we've just had our meal now in the Cotton Grill American restaurant. Are you a happy boy now?
Yes, thank you.
All eating our meal. We've got our table here. This is our table. Our table. And they're over there. Did you enjoy your meal?
Yes, thank you. It was very
nice. Was it nice? Everybody enjoy it?
Yes, we had a very nice meal. Thank you. Very full now and tired.
Yes.
Is it daycare? Yeah, is it a holiday?
Look, hold it. Right, now you have to look. We'll see whether you're in it. Somebody's coming past now, so bring it in. Right, now, hold it back to that white thing, and then look at it and see who's in it. Come on. Come on, do it properly.
That's it, that's good.
What? Is it there?
Good there. The second there, that was really good.
Over there?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you haven't got... Can everybody see themselves?
No, they can't see themselves. But...
No, I can't see them.
Go on then. On my golf club walk today on the south course. It's a bit cloudy, I'm afraid, though. A bit cloudy, but it still looks nice over there. People putting over there. But as I say, there's a few dark clouds. Right, onwards and upwards. I'm filling the water hole. Right, let's carry on. There are my sticks. I think this is going to take a bit more filling than our pond when I turn the hose on. I think this is going to take a lot more filling. Oh, there's a fish. Oh, look at those fish down there. Oh, look at those fish. Actually, they're like ours. I don't know whether you can see them. But they're very much like ours. Our two, anyway. Usually when I'm doing my walk across the golf course, there's no golfers about because it's too hot. But because it's cloudy and it's not quite as hot as usual, there are hundreds of them. They're all over the place. All over the place. Right, here we are. Right, gotta start walking again. Sorry about my hair. It's a complete mess. It's got my sticks. And off we go. Should have brought my big selfie stick, but haven't done. There it all is. In its glory. And we'll carry on now to the hotel. And leave that lovely sight there. I'm just teeing off. Let's not make too much noise. There he goes. Don't think he was that pleased with that. Now we've reached the hotel in all its glory. There, going round the swimming pools behind those chairs there, and then we pan round, and there's Las Lomas village where they had the hotel for a few years when they were rebuilding this one, and then pan round to, you can't quite see El Coto. But that's where we're walking now, down to the pro shop, where all those cars are. Yes, there's a better view. Oh, sorry, too much. Yes, there's a better view of the Las Lomas apartments, because as I said, they were built specifically to house the hotel when the hotel was being rebuilt. But they are absolutely fantastic apartments up there. You can have two bedrooms, you can have two bedrooms and a suite. They all open into each other. So you can have as big a suite as you like. They are lovely. And that's the spa right up at the top there. Being very boring now, but those black clouds are going away at speed. All sitting at Abel Therese.
Once you've got the Spanish translator going, too late, but you know, there is no meat in the pesto.
Thank you.
Sin carne en el pesto.
Here we are, we're going to Los Balones Market now. It's Tuesday. It's Tuesday. Here we go, into the
to Los Balonas. That's a boy. Various shops. And here's my shop. Here's my favourite shop, which we always go to. Here it is. All sorts of people coming out. A bit early now. Are you going to let these little girls cross the road?
Yep.
There they are. She doesn't know she's going to be on YouTube. Here's the market. Is it there? Yes, it's there. So I can go and buy my shirts. To go into this car park if we can get into it. Oh dear. How are we going to get into it? And here we are at the market. There are all the dresses, t-shirts, all sorts of things. And you've got the fruit and veg there. Everybody looking at all the clothes, lots and lots of clothes. It's very, very hot. Very hot. Lots of Spanish. There's an old Spanish person. Here we are, coming up the main road to La Manga Club. Brand new road. There's La Manga stretching out over there on the hillside. Can't see very well because we're too low down. There it is, stretching out on the hillside. And we're coming up to the posh new sign. Which, to be fair, is very nice. Nobody liked the fountains going, but the posh new sign is quite impressive, I think. Right, we're coming down into Portland now. It's a little bit misty. Coming along the road, which has been redone, mind you, that was a few years ago. I think this is probably the best view out there. Lots of boats out there.
Yeah.
We're just coming down to see what they've done, because we always come down every year to have a look. See if they've done anything new. It's quite a picturesque drive. Nothing seems to be happening in the village or town much. So we're coming back up the hill now. They are. The only thing I can see is this digging out of the harbour over there. They are doing a lot of work over there. Not really quite sure exactly what. So we'll now make our way back up to La Manga. So this whole road's been built to bring traffic down. Even the approach road to La Manga has been built. Bring all this traffic down to Portland. So we'll come down next year and have a look, see what they've done.
Now this is somewhere you have to come, to Jackie's shop, where there's lots and lots of lovely things. Look at all this, look at them all. Absolutely fantastic.
Yes, normal holiday. It
is, yeah. But doesn't fail to please, no?
No. I've come for so long that we have no what to expect, really.
You do, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
How many years has he been coming now?
Well, he first bought in Bayreuth in 1983.
Right. And this is.
There we are. That is where we've just been, in Bayreuth Square. A must for everybody to come to. Really, really lovely, and a really lovely lady. And here's the lovely ham, where it has been cut. Six slices. Six slices of lovely ham. Do we want some pate?
Can do if you want.
And I can't remember, did you notice the cheese? Because I tried to phone loose.
There is a holy cheese on it, don't we?
I've been buying ordinary. Do you want some holy cheese?
Like before, isn't
some
it?
Of that? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. And should we have a little bit more pate?
Yeah, if you want.
Right, we're now in the supermarket. Or we're still in the supermarket. And we're paying. There we are.
Yeah, two.
This is chocolate, as well as our lunch. There we are, now we've got to carry it all back to the car. Now I promised you to show you a picture of Bayreuth Square when it was buzzing. This is getting ready for a fashion show. We've got some music, but this is getting ready for the fashion show. And there's El Bistro, full. But this is the square, looking quite full. We've got the prime table. We've got the prime table here. Certainly filling up now. Certainly filling up now.
Who's a Bond Oscar?
Yeah.
Is he on?
Yeah, Steve Man.
Any more?
It's the tea for Norwich at the moment.
Savannah?
Yeah.
There we are. There's Jackie getting ready. There she is. And there's the salsa band getting ready as well. They'll be playing, I expect, while the fashion show's going on.
Then after that, we've got the other boutique on the right-hand side, Gemini. They will be showing a very
Yeah. Coming up to, we're on the corner of Montemars, but we're now coming up to El Forestal. Which takes us up to the top of the road to go down to La Cala Beach. Little pathways for people to walk and run. I see two people down there now, somebody with a dog as well. But we'll just carry on down this road here. Now just look at this for a view. This is lovely. And there's the road. Trying to walk down. There's the beach and the car park. And then here we are at the bottom, La Cala. Move across, try and fall across the cliff. People on the beach already, and the people swimming in the sea. And there's the rock that everybody jumps off. Right, we'll start the long trek back up now. My fellow walkers who were following me, they've started their trek back up. So we'll start in a minute, we won't go straight away behind them. Here we are at the Los Molinos pool bar.
Smile, you're on camera, Dan.
All of us.
Yucky dough.
There we all are. We've had
Will's
our food.
Disappeared. Will's disappeared.
Will's gone. I've left my seat because it was so hot. And now we're having our final drinks.
I think it's quite a tight game, so I saw. What's his name? Timur Mills got a hat-trick.
Did he?
Last 3 weeks of hat-trick.
What are you talking about?
Sussex and from Morgan last night, cricket.
Oh, right. Nice.
Yeah, got a hat-trick. Brilliant.
Right.
I think it's a really good evening out. So.
Yeah, I bet, yeah. Especially if you're at the Oval.
Especially the Oval. They kick off at 6:30.
Oh, here's the coffee coming.
Close about 10 o'clock, so it'll be over at 4 then.
One there and one there.
When okay. The weather's been like it is.
Yeah. And can you get a ticket fairly easily?
I mean,
at the Oval, it's quite a big ground, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I have to say, about 3 years ago, you could turn up on a night now, but it's become. Like everything's become a thing to do,
yeah.
Summer in London, so now you have to book 2 days.
There we are.
So, not the time off, Friday evening was to the bar and wine and drink. And now it could be for that.
Will's back now.
I've never been to T20 or a limited over.
We're still talking about cricket.
I'd like to get to.
There's everybody up there.
Essex would be one, but you get Essex.
Serving.
I think that Essex, they got gold dust, I would have thought, haven't they, for Essex and Essex play.
And look who we've just seen coming down here. Look.
Fancy seeing you.
No, you're the baby cake, my darling.
Yeah,
of
course.
Have
you been smoking cigars?
No, it's the guy, the big Spanish guy with the wet white.
There's our pool. We've got the lights on now. The lights weren't on when we first came. But there's our pool with the lights on. Right, we're waiting here for Alex and Cam to come. They're coming from Alicante. Are they? Here they come. Here they come.
You walk from Alicante.
It's a long way.
It was a long way. It must be a long way. You must be tired. You must be so tired. Here they come. They've come back for the last few days of the holidays. There. Oh, excellent. Excellent. Hello, both of you. Hi. Lovely to have you back again. Right, should we go in now?
Yeah.
Should we go in?
Yeah, I've got another one.
Come on. Yeah, come in and have a gin.
Hey, look, the door's open.
There we go. So nice to have them back.
Oh, look, your hoodie beat you.
And this is the second to last day. There they all are at the pool. Alex and Cam are back, as we know. And it's a lovely day. There's Cam, swimming away. They haven't got uni down. Oh, yes they have. Yes they have. Uni's there. Or one uni is there. I better go down and join them then. And this is our villa. Television over there. And then we've got a nice little area out there. We are in the shop again.
Okay, hello.
I saw you. Were you videoing the fashion show the other night?
Yes, it's the other lady.
Oh,
yes,
oh, was
our
it?
Model.
Yes.
The other lady is in the afternoon.
Oh, yes, right. Yes.
It's lovely. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very nice.
No, lovely.
Thank you.
Yes. No, that was excellent. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Not as spectacular as before.
Last supper now. Well, the last lunch, did it?
Last lunch is tomorrow.
No problem.
Well, the last lunch here. Alex isn't here. There's a cheese. And a.
What is that all for Alex?
Yeah. There they are. Don't know whether you can see them having lunch. Hopefully they won't see me. But there they are. There they are. Another view. We can see everybody now. Down there. Can't hear what they're saying because of the blooming chap clearing the leaves. I've never seen so many people in the pool, it's brilliant.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Did you break
it? Oh no!
I see, it's not just me.
This is brilliant.
I think you should come out here for your penny. Wait, look at one again.
there's our lot. Bubbles.
I'm just trying to read Harry Potter and the Unicorn.
Oh yeah.
It's so complicated.
You having fun, Lucy?
Yeah,
they
look. Oh, that's nice.
Look, you're getting washing up liquid on my Kindle now. No!
This is Sarah making a rare appearance on camera. Sorry, Lucy, if you don't like me. Go on, Luce. Lots of bubbles. Lots of bubbles. Oh, there we are. Lots of bubbles. That little boy loves them, Luce. I don't know whether you can see them on the film.
Hallie,
come on, look.
Well done.
Hallie.
Hi.
You don't look natural, darling.
It's like Pilates.
She does. She does. Right.
Can you, a good flosser?
I can't do as well as they can.
Okay. Okay.
Right, we're going for our last lunch now. It's all very sad. It's very cloudy today, and there's nobody at the pool. But the girls were very nice, they waited for me. Off we go. Up to Los Molinos. Here we are, going in. Where are we today? Where have they got us?
Hello.
Hi. Oh, we're right at the very end. There we are.
Frankie's looking after Uncle Jack.
Oh. Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the kids' day.
Oh. Hello. We're two separate tables.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you this morning?
Yes, all right, thank you. Yes, fine. Fine. Actually, our seat is very good to take a full view of the whole place, which I've never done before. So that's quite good. And then there's the pool. There's the pool and everybody in the pool. There's more people around this pool than there are around our pool. But now we'll wait for lunch. Right, they've got their food. Let's have a look, see what they've got. Oh, look. Oh, look at that. That looks nice. Can I have a chip, Lucy?
No, you cannot.
Taking a picture of us walking down our little path, yeah? There we all are. Right, it's all very sad now. We're all packed up, ready to go. End of the holiday, Lucy. End of the holiday. Bye-bye. 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 We've all had a lovely time, though. Lovely time, but time to go home. Bye-bye, and see you again soon.